Hey friends, welcome to our kitchen demo. I'm joined by Coach Megan today. We're gonna make a smoky asparagus side dish, and then we also are gonna make a mocktail.
Hi everyone.
Yay. So excited that Megan, you're doing this with me. Asparagus is such a nice spring veggie, right?
Yes, love asparagus. It's in season, high in antioxidants, vitamin C, folate, potassium. It's really a healthy option for spring.
And it's got some fiber too. We love to talk about fiber.
So the asparagus, you can peel a little bit of the stem off, as you see, or you can leave it on, up to you. The stem has a lot of fiber there.
And then, Megan, you're making a quick little, not really a marinade, but it's like a sauce.
A little smoky sauce.
Yeah. And it only requires a couple ingredients, a teaspoon of balsamic vinegar, and then 2 teaspoons of liquid smoke, and then you're adding 2 tablespoons, actually just 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil into the pan here.
Yep, just swirling it around, get it all coated.
Yeah.
Nice to have them all sort of the same size, so they cook a little evenly, so if you can get them that way, it's good. You really want them to be sort of firm and not wilty, and you want the tops all the way closed. You don't want them open. They should be like a little greenish purple color, so if there's a little purple in there, that's actually fine. So that's what we're working with here.
And then just trying to steam it for like 5 minutes or so, covering it with the lid and, adding some minced garlic gives it some extra flavor. And while we're waiting for that to cook, because we'll check on it in 5 minutes, we're going to make a little mocktail here. So
mocktail time.
Yeah, the recipe you found, it's a hibiscus iced tea sparkler.
Yes, and hibiscus also has some antioxidants, magnesium, so also a nice bright red, healthy beverage for summer.
And so if you're making it just for yourself, you need 6 ounces of unsweetened hibiscus tea, but because we are gonna make a mocktail for each of us, we actually just got the Tazo brand of hibiscus tea. It's from Starbucks. And so we just followed the instructions on the label. You know, you brew it first with hot water, and then you pull out the tea bag, add cold water, and it's ready to go. So you can definitely make this in a big batch ahead of time and slice up your limes to have those for Then we're gonna add some, it's lemon lime flavored Waterloo, but you can definitely use a different brand, right?
I mean, or a different flavor. Flavored make it whatever you want.
Yeah.
Garnish with some pretty lime, just for fun.
Yeah.
And then we get back to
checking on the
asparagus. Salt.
And
so good.
I have a gas stove, and you don't have a gas stove. You've got the induction, right?
Yep.
So I just make it that, I just want to point that out because like my gas stove cooks a little bit different than your induction stove. And I guess if we did it again and we did it at my place, we would do, maybe turn the heat down a little bit because our asparagus got
a little crispy.
A little crispy, but it still was really tasty.
It was actually nice delicious. Brown food tastes amazing. It was really good. It had like a little char to it. I think the garlic got a little well done, but not bad.
Now we know.
Actually, I had a gas stove before we moved, so I'm still learning on this cooktop.
Ah, cooking. Yeah, it's an experiment, right?
It is always an experiment.
Well, if you try it, let us know. And thanks for cooking with me today, Megan.
You are absolutely welcome. Thanks for having me. Happy spring, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.